Hello, what's up? Hi. You tell us about the evening. You've been here for longer, we've just arrived. The charm of an award function is not knowing what you're going to get and if you're going to get it. So you're here because you support the function. So we're very happy to be here and be invited by Vogue. They're bored of my words, say anything.
Obviously I'm very excited to be here and to be associated with Vogue. And we did this a couple of months ago. It was really exciting and it was a whole lot of fun going through all the products and all the different things that they made me try. And I had a really good time with the girls. So I'm here to just lend my support and have a good night.
I'm also following her style. I'm also admiring her style. I'm also a fan.
There's no effort behind it. I mean, it's just I wear what I wear. And whether you like it, you don't like it, it's my style. And it's just what I'm comfortable in, what's me, it reflects me and it reflects my personality. And some days like this, I just have to match up to my star husband, so I have to dress up.
No, it's the other way around.
I would be here in jeans and
t-shirt. No, it's the other way around. My wife always feels I dress down too much. She says you are always in shorts and t-shirt. At some point, at least you should dress up. So these are the opportunities where I try and impress her a little bit.
आप लोगों ने बनाया है जिम अटायर हम सिर्फ जिम जाते हैं और हम हर रोज जाते हैं बिकॉज़ दैट्स अ रूटीन दैट्स इट मी
फॉर मी इट्स माय वाइफ डोंट कॉल मी अ ब्यूटी
I mean, if I have to say actually timeless, then for me it would definitely be somebody like Madhubala. She is timeless.
Thank you guys, thank you. बहुत अच्छा लगता है अभी कोई भी आपको अवार्ड देता है तो अच्छा ही लगता है एंड वो बहुत ही प्रेस्टिजियस मैगजीन है तो उनसे ये मिलना बहुत अच्छी बात है मैं बहुत शाय हो जाता हूँ और ब्लश करने लगता हूँ जब ऐसा कुछ लोग देते हैं मुझे बट अच्छा लगता है बस खुशी होती है बस वही कह सकता हूँ हाँ जी सबसे ज़्यादा ब्यूटीफुल आई थिंक इतने ब्यूटीफुल एक्ट्रेसेस है हमेशा से मुझे ऐश्वर्या राय बहुत ब्यूटीफुल लगी और अभी अभी मैं उनसे मिला भी अंदर और अभी भी बहुत ही खूबसूरत है तो मैं उनका नाम बोला हाँ जी सर सॉरी गुड इवनिंग टू यू ऑल्सो सर थैंक यू सर थैंक यू I would give it to my mom actually क्योंकि मैं ज़्यादा अपने ब्यूटिफिकेशन में नहीं लगता हूँ बट मेरी मॉम हमेशा बोलती है कि ढंग के कपड़े पहन के बाहर जाओ ये करो वो करो सो बचपन से तो आई थिंक मैं मॉम को ही सारा श्रेय देता हूँ और ऐश्वर्या राय डेफिनेटली अभी तो फिल्म ख़त्म हुई है तो बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ उसके बारे में क्योंकि अभी रिलीज़ के लिए कुछ महीने रह चुके हैं 29 सितंबर को रिलीज़ होने वाली है फिल्म अभी थोड़ा वक्त है प्रमोशन के लिए तो बाद में आपसे बातचीत तो होगी मैं नहीं चुन सकता हूँ ये पब्लिक को चुनना चाहिए बचपन में जब मैं दोनों गाने देखता था तो बहुत एक्साइट होता था तो मेरे लिए एक बहुत बड़ी चीज़ है कि मुझे दोनों गानों पर परफॉर्म करने को मिला एंड अब जब ऑडियंस नया वीडियो देखेगी तो वो तय करेगी कौन सा
हाँ जी,
देर आर प्लान्स एंड उनको केक खाने को मिलेगा. उनको हम लोग घर पे ज़्यादा केक देते नहीं है बिकॉज उनको डायबिटीज़ है, बट उनके बर्थडे पे भी करेंगे शुगरलेस केक और उस दिन काफ़ी ट्रीट्स मिलेगी उनको. बट उनके बर्थडे, थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू.
I was one of the judges this year for the awards, so good to be a part of this in a way, in a judge capacity today. Hi. Sorry? Define. I mean, I think it fits the glitter theme perfectly, shining bright, and at the same time, I think it's very unconventionally sexy. Sorry? For me, sure, of course. I think that classic looks are one of my favorites. So I think this is one of those classic. You can't go wrong with it. Oh, I think Gayatri Devi is someone who I think is like stunning. And even her sense of style is something that I really love. I would do B.
So the evening, like we see, is very glitzy, glamoury, and very sparkly, and I'm part of the sparkly evening. Do I believe in beauty advice? I like to do what I'm comfortable with. So if I'm made to do something which I'm uncomfortable with, I don't believe in that advice. Vaida ji, Vaida Rehman. She'll always remain very graceful and very beautiful. So I always say that be comfortable in what you're wearing and you'll be happy. So just be comfortable. Thank you. Sorry? Thank you. Hello. How are you? Good? Vogue has always acknowledged the leaders in the industry. And it's always been fun attending the Vogue Beauty Awards, from receiving to presenting to participating in it. It's a wonderful team, and it promises to be a good evening. I think it would be difficult to choose one most beautiful female actress, because I think all actresses are beautiful in their own way. So I wouldn't pick one person. Thank you.
I'm wearing a Tariq Sinu. And and
who are the earrings by?
Mirari. The earrings are by Mirari. Jewelry is by Mirari. Sorry?
What are your parameters for beauty?
My parameters for beauty? Who are my parameters for beauty? Can I say... who are my parameters for beauty? My name. Mera kya maapdan? What are my parameters for beauty? Isn't it a little... I think it's a combination of everything. It's not just how you are on the outside. I think being a nice person also is beautiful. That's very important. And it's a combination of everything. How you are, how you take care of yourself on the exterior and inside. Timeless beauty, Aishwarya Rai. She's really beautiful. My web series is going to be out on the 18th, and it's for Voot. It's a really fun comic thriller, and had a lot of fun working on it. So I'm really excited for all of you to watch it. Thank you so much.
Grateful because my first film is just out and Vogue is a big name, so I feel really happy and I'm very excited for the event. I've never been here, it's my first time, so I'm very excited.
And what are your
I love Priyanka. Why? I love her. She's such a confident woman, and you know, whatever she has done till now, she has done on her own. And everything about her, I love her. She's my idol. I'm wearing Nikhil Thampi and I'm styled by Aastha. Thank you. Hi. What's my timeless beauty? Makeup. My makeup. Oh. Actor? Or my mother. I feel my mother. She's very beautiful. What's a Vogue? Where should I strike? I'm not great with poses. You want a close up? Okay, where?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
always excited, especially for Vogue Beauty Awards. I've always attended them. And I want to know, I want to coincide because they've already started. I'm a little late, but really want to know who's winning what. Yeah, so this is, the designer's human, and they're actually the winners of the Vogue Fashion Fund this year. So I thought it was kind of interesting to incorporate that into, you know, wearing it, them today. Also, I think the theme was shimmer and shine. So I thought since it's a beauty awards, why not incorporate shimmer and shine into my beauty look instead of my dress? So I've got the lips going on. Wait, careful, careful, careful. I think Kate Moss. She's still beautiful. So, Aishwarya Rai. Thank you. Yeah. That's okay. I'm sorry? Vogue pose?
Along with you, I hate holding these. If you don't mind, that is, ma'am. Thank you.
Hello.
Now you're right, sir.
No, he's running.
Right, please.
अच्छा मैं आके दे दूँ, मेरे को अवार्ड देने वाले सर, आके मैं लेके आ जाऊँ अवार्ड।
Thank you. I'm not under the course.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
Hi, how are you? Well, everything is so glamorous and beautiful. Everyone's at their best. So yeah, I'm really looking forward. Unfortunately, I'm not attending the awards. I'm leaving because I have some prior commitment. So yeah, but it's so nice to be part of the Vogue family. I mean, I don't know about that. I just like doing my own thing as I'm feeling on the day. And it's the first time I've put black nail polish, for example. But I just like doing my own thing. And I think following the trend is too boring. Yeah. Most beautiful actor, actress, Deepika. Yeah. She's ethereal. Stunning. Sorry? Male. Beautiful, I don't know. I love Shah Rukh Khan. I think only because he's super cool and he can just rock a t-shirt and a jeans and look fabulous. And I think he's getting hotter with age. I'm not in the film. I am not in Harry Met Sejal. Yeah, I'm really excited. Let's see. I loved Tamasha Imtiaz's earlier film, and yeah, let's see how this one is. But it's looking great. The songs are amazing, so really excited. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know. This is the pose, everyone.
If I triple fall, I'll be like the pose.
Do you have any questions? Good evening. I think it's a big big step for them because they're turning 10. So it's a huge celebration. And I think beauty is always nice when it's awarded. And I hope that they're giving us awards for a lot more than beauty. Because I think beauty with substance is the most interesting thing. Who's the My mom. My mom is a timeless beauty. Yes. I've already done TV. Everybody's following in my footsteps. So mere peeche ja rahe. Yeah, I've just done a short film which we're taking to festivals. It's called Agnidha. And I've also done an independent film in New York. So that's going to be released.
We have to make it short tonight. So
okay, thank you. What's a, somebody show me, what's a Vogue pose? Okay, I'll tell you the most difficult pose I feel that all these models do so well. They do something like this and they hunch forward. And I'm like, I can't do the hunch.
Thank you. Hi.
Good evening.
Well, I'm expecting whoever I voted for and what I chose that they should win. So I'm doing judge duties today. So I was a judge in the Vogue Beauty this year. So it was a lot of fun, lots of lovely products to see. So I think it's going to be a lovely, fun evening. Well, I think there were so many, it's about beauty. So there's so many beauty products, so many different ranges. So it was a lot of fun and we got to try a lot of things, got to take home a few stuff. So it was good. I think obviously whatever little bit unique that they have about, you know, themselves. I think a lot of the products have been old ones which have been, you know, consistent over the years, which I think I voted for. I can give you a hint. Yes. Well, I'm very happy for them. Last year I won. So I'm happy this year there's going to be some ageless beauty going to be coming. So I wish them all the best. And it's always, I think, these beauty awards, Vogue Beauty Awards, are very fun. You know, it's about beauty, it's about fashion, it's about just being, you know, fun and having a good time. More than the pressure about winning an award for a movie. Yeah? Okay. Thank you.
मुझे तो कुछ मिलने नहीं वाला है बट आई एम हियर फॉर अनीता श्रॉफ शी इनवाइटेड मी सो आई एम हियर आई वांट टू सी हु गेट्स द मोस्ट the upcoming fitness icon this year. Yeah, I'm here for that. Sorry? My mother. Not yet. No beauty advice for now. Yeah. I think Sonam is very beautiful. Yes. Yeah. Sorry? Not now, later. When I get a Vogue award, then I will. Thank you.
Statement kya hai, lekin I always think that if you feel good in anything that you wear, then it's gotta look nice. Well, Mayor Daniel, hum both khush hai ki ye jo choti bachchi hai, humko choose kiya, and we're very, very thankful to God for bringing this little girl into our life. Thank you. Thank you, bye bye.
काम करने का मौका मिलेगा और एक अच्छी स्क्रिप्ट आई रियली इंटेंस फादर डॉटर स्टोरी सो आई हैड टू डू इट एंड इट्स बीन रियली अमेजिंग वर्किंग विद हिम एंड वर्किंग विद अमंगसा एंड द टीम अभी तो पहला पोस्टर आया अभी बहुत है बाकी ट्रेलर भी आएगा और पोस्टर्स आएंगे बट आई थिंक एवरीबडी इज वेटिंग फॉर संजू सर्स कम बैक होम आई एम वेयरिंग बेजल सोडा एंड दीपा गुरनानी इज वेयरिंग
Thank you. Hi.
You're looking gorgeous, as always. Hello, hello. Good evening, everyone.
Hi.
How are you excited? Well, it's my first time here, and I'm supremely excited. I've been dressed by the Vogue team, and I feel like a princess. Very excited. जी आज मैंने टेम्पली लंदन का एक बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल गाउन पहना है एज आई सेड आई हैव बीन स्टाइल्ड बाय द वोक टीम एंड आई फील very bright and sparkly, I must say. हाँ जी जी मैं nervous of course हूँ. It's my second film and it's a very special film for me. But at the same time, very excited. It's a beautiful film and I'm sure people are really going to connect with it. जी yeah, I mean, I'm actually very overwhelmed by the response Shubh Mangal Savdhan ka trailer got, and I want to thank everybody. It's a very quirky film, it's different, and it's extremely funny. It's a beautiful love story. Can't wait to see how people like it. I think लोगों का मुझे कंपेयर करना बहुत ही नेचुरल है बिकॉज इन दम लगा के आयशा आई वॉज 30 kgs मोर देन व्हाट आई एम इन शुभ मंगल सावधान एंड आई थिंक बिकॉज इट्स आयुष्मान अगेन सो इट्स वेरी नेचुरल फॉर पीपल टू कंपेयर इट बट द गुड थिंग इज दैट्स अ गुड कंपेरिजन एंड द फिल्म्स आर वेरी डिफरेंट सो थैंक यस श्योर
Hi everybody, I'm Shahid Mira. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.